Shavuot Tov. Welcome to the Temple Bethel. Welcome to the Selichot service. We have begun the period of Tshuva, of repentance. We welcome the month of Elul. We have sounded the shofar of every morning service, began to prepare for the high holy days. This year, the preparation of the high holy days for the Selichot service is truly different and special. And that is because we're going to hear a selection of Hazzan Leubitz's musical creativity about his almost 45 years of service to the Jewish community in North America. A truly dedicated and sensitive Hazzan gives voice both to the articulated and the soundless songs of the congregation. Like every artist, like every Shalom Tzibur, he must first express the deep feelings, visions, and experiences of his own soul. But he's more than an artist, because he's working not in isolation. He's also interpreting the love for Judaism of the congregation, seeking to be a Shaliach Tzibur, the emissary of the community. This is a tribute to Hazzan Leubitz's many years of service at Temple Bethel, with his special selections, Touch of Klezmer, Sounds of the High Holy Days, and Reflections the Hebraic notes of Oseh, Shalom, the grave for peace.
Thank you. Thank you, Rabbi, and Shana Tova. As we approach Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur, it is fitting that we celebrate the exquisite music of our very own Hazzan Martin Leubitz. Hazzan has contributed so much to our synagogue and community through his lifetime of distinguished service, inspirational leadership, and endless musical creativity. We have known each other since I was 4 years old, and he is a dear friend and the best mentor and spiritual leader that anyone could ask for. I greatly treasure our musical collaborations. As the rabbi mentioned, to open tonight's Leilat service, it is our pleasure to present a tribute to Hazzan Leubitz's suite, highlighting his original compositions with my wonderful friend and internationally acclaimed violinist, Carolyn Wenk, Goodman, as soloist. The first movement, entitled A Touch of Klezmer, shares the energy and excitement of Jewish liturgical music with Na'aritzacha, Talmelech Yoshev, and Hu Elohim. Be sure to listen for the call and response passages between the solo violin and the woodwinds. The second movement, entitled Sounds of the High Holidays, showcases familiar congregational melodies from our beloved High Holiday services, including Lishmon and Adonai Adonai. The third movement, entitled Reflections on the Hebraic Modes, highlights the tonalities of the Ahava Rabba mode with Yihyu Liratzon and Kirata. Please enjoy the Picardy third at the end of this movement, which just so happens to be one of Hazzan's favorite intervals. The fourth and final movement, entitled Oseh Shalom, A Prayer for Peace, features the beautiful melody that we sing together throughout the year at Shabbat and holiday services. It has truly been an honor and a privilege to create this arrangement and reflect on the wide range of compositional styles and tone colors that are a wonderful hallmark of Hazzan Leubitz's music. In addition to the suite, we'll be featuring Hazzan's compositions throughout the service, including Ashrei, Tzaddik Adonai, Adonai Adonai, Kerachem, Lishmoa, and Oseh. This magnificent collection of music and prayer marks the rich legacy that Hazzan hopes to leave our congregation and our community. And his work will most certainly inspire the lives of future generations. While we kindly appreciate no applause during the main part of the service, it will be most fitting and appropriate to applaud Hazzan Leubitz and Carolyn Wenk following this opening tribute, and I invite you to do so. I very much hope that you enjoy it, and once again, I'd like to wish you Shana Tova.
Thank you.